Get the brand new Tussy Games merch today. Link down in the description box below. Shut the door! Ow! And get the gun. We gotta be quick. Oh gosh, she's right there! You're not going out there to the car. You better not have the gas. Oh, she does. Hey, can I get a ride? Can I get a ride? Ah! Where are you going? You ain't going nowhere! What's up, you guys? Welcome back to another Roblox video. Today, we are gonna be playing my new Tigry's TACOS map in Piggy Build Mode. It's actually Tigry Uniform, but you know, he's still Tigry. So we're just gonna call it Tigry's TACOS. So you go into like the main area where you order your food from Doggy and Pony. If you want some tacos, just ask them. Over here we have the girls' restroom. We have the boys' restroom. You go in here and this is the drive-thru where Zizzy and Bunny are working at the window. So eventually you end up getting the green key card and you have to go out here to the car. Hopefully the car doesn't break this time. I tested it a few times, it seemed all right. I think it was just the construction map that it was messing up on. So yeah, you go through here, you get your food for the drive-thru, you grab either one of these, I would probably take the orange key, and you go in here, this is like the back dining room, and when you go in this room, Granny Pig's cooking up her piggy poutine. Oh my gosh, do not come to Tigry's TACOS. And then the last step is after you get the laser, you do this with the plank, and then you get the white key, and then you get to finally escape Tigry and Granny's taco restaurant. So if you guys are ready to play Tigry's TACOS, make sure to smack that like button. And I'm hungry, so let's do this. All right, guys, here we go. Tigry's TACOS. I am starving. Pony, whip me up some chicken tacos. I can't see you. I'm too short. Let me get on the trash can. I would like 2 chicken crunchy tacos and a bean burrito right now. And some candy corn for this guy. He likes candy corn. Okay, who's got the green key? Anybody? Did you even look? I don't even think anyone has it. Where is it? Okay, I think somebody actually has it, but hurry up because Piggy is here. Oh, it's Tigry. Oh, the owner is here, you guys. And he doesn't want us inside of his taco place. Wait, no, he does want us to be here. We're not allowed to escape. That's the whole point. We came here for some tacos, and now he doesn't want us to leave. He boarded up the door. Oh my gosh. Come on, Coca-Cola Doggy with the pizza swords. All right, dog, are you gonna give that grass to Zizzy or what? She's right here working the drive-thru. Oh my gosh, somebody had, wait. I didn't even see Doggy do that. Oh my gosh, that's what you get, Tigry. You haven't left the main lobby this whole time. I thought you were supposed to be scary. That's right. Yes, Zizzy, climb that Tigry. Climb him. All right, Doggy, gas up the whip. Let's go. Oh wait, I'm in the car. Come on, Doggies, let's go. We're going to the drive-thru to get our tacos, okay? They're done. Yes, Bunny, can I have my food, please? What do you mean Granny is still making it? Are you serious? All right, well, we gotta go see Granny about our tacos, you guys. Because apparently she's taking forever. I don't even think she's making our tacos, you guys. I feel like she's just gonna hang out in there all day until we open up the door. Then she's gonna try to kill us. Oh, Granny. Okay, we got the outside open. Nice. Now, all we gotta do is get that plank. Unless you do that, I guess you can just jump over the acid. Okay, what I'm gonna have to do, Granny's bouncing. I'm just gonna have to remove the acid so that nobody can bounce on it because clearly it's too easy. But it's okay because I have the gun. I don't need Doggy's bone when I have the gun. Doggy, you also don't need the plank because he was able to get over the acid. Apparently the acid only kills me. Well, at least we got Granny Pig out of the way. Now where's the rest of that ammo? Tigry is camping the door. Just in case Tigry feels like camping, I got the gun. Okay, well, the door is open. I'm sorry, Tigry, but I gotta get you. I'm sorry. You were just standing there doing nothing. Let's see you jump across that, bro. I wanna see him try that again and see what really happens. You're gonna fall down into outer space. Okay, let's try this again. Yes, we are back at the taco shop, you guys, because I'm starving again, okay? We're gonna eat here for weeks. The tacos are just too good. I don't know what Granny's been putting in those tacos, but they taste delicious. But I feel kind of weird. I feel like really evil after eating Granny's tacos. Oh well, they tasted good and that's all that matters. All right, now which one of you grabbed the, oh, the green key's right here. I forgot I put it in like a bunch of different corners. That way they wouldn't know where it's at every time. Oh, Tigry's here. Oh, and he's ready to kill. I don't think Tigry's friendly this time, you guys. I really don't. Because he just killed the first person right away. Now, where is this red key? I think it's in... Yes. So, yeah, I definitely switched the items up. Oh, my gosh. There's so many people in here. I'm just going to... I shut the door. Oh, everybody got out. Okay, go. Go, Tigry's coming. I would never close the door on you. Uh-oh. Oh, oh gosh. Zom Piggy and Tigry are here, and they're here to kill. They're gonna use our human meat, and they're gonna give it to Granny to cook up and feed the customers tacos. What? That's disgusting. Why would you ever think that, Tussy? I don't know. I'm weird. Hi, Tigry. Are you here to order some food? Oh, no. Oh, no. Now he's coming. Wait, what do we... Wait, I don't even remember what we're supposed to do. You just killed my dog. No. Oh, great. Now I gotta activate this thing. Uh-oh. Okay. Who's got the green key card? We gotta go outside of the car. Somebody's definitely holding on to the one of the items. She has it. Nice. Okay, and then we have to get the wrench. Did you get the wrench? It should be out by the car. Please tell me you got it. Tigry's coming. There's like three of us alive. Oh, it's right here. It's right here. Big juked. Oh, no. Oh, no. He's definitely coming in here. Oh, this is a tight space. A really tight space. Okay, get the gas. Get the gas. Wait, why do I hear Granny? I can hear Granny's piggy music. Gas up the car. Let's do this. We gotta get our tacos. Beep, beep. Okay, let's go ahead and grab orange key. Bro, you need to grab this carrot right now. Money chain guy with the money chain. Grab the carrot. Uh-oh. And this hammer. Ah, here he comes. I just wanted some tacos. Oh, no. Oh, no, he's so close. Oh, Granny Pig. Oh, shut the door. Oh, and get the gun. We gotta be quick. Oh, gosh, he's right there. I got so scared and I just jumped into that man's arms. Are you serious? He wasn't even gonna go for me. No. Welcome to Tigry's Tacos. May I take your order? Yeah, Peacock. Peacock girl is moving so slow. Oh my gosh, you're like walking on the moon right now. What are, do you have like a gravity coil equipped? Ah, who's next? Ah, yes, I got you all trapped like little taco rats. What? Oh, dog. Oh, you're all mine. The MVP is down. Yes. you're not getting out of the main lobby. Do you understand me? Nobody is escaping the main lobby. Oh, man, you made a big mistake. A big mistake, bunny girl. Now, who is next? Oh, we got another doggy. Another Tussy hat. Oh, two Tussy hat doggies. But one of them's red. The Coca-Cola doggy is red. Yes. Yes, brother. I love it. Oh, no. I'm not going to be able to get this man. No. Oh, my gosh. I still got you trapped. You ain't got nowhere to go. No, doggy. No. Don't leave me. Oh. Oh. No. Ah, Zizzy. Dude, I'm going to get you, dude, because you're lagging. I can tell by the way that your pizza swords are flying back towards me. Ah, yes. Sizzy, you're fired. Dance it up. Yes, troll on me. I love it. This is what fuels me to kill. Yes. Brother, you need to wear a shirt, okay? This is no shoes, no shirt, no entry. And you have no shirt on. So just for that, I'm gonna have to get you, okay? I gotta get you, bro. You gotta leave. You don't got no shirt on. Are you going swimming? This isn't a swimming pool. It's a taco shop. Which one of you should I get? Oh, this guy was the one that was dancing on me. The bacon with the rainbow scarf. Oh, look out. Oh, bacon. Peekaboo. Hello. Ah. Oh, yeah. This is quick. Oh, you got the wrench? You got the wench? You got the wench. I guess that is a tool, technically. No, you're not going out there to the car. You better not have the gas. Oh, she does. Hey, can I get a ride? Can I get a ride? Ah, where are you going? You ain't going nowhere. And now I broke the car with my giant daggers. So you guys are definitely not going anywhere. I popped the tires on accident. Oh, it's Mr. Graham Cracker, you guys. He's back. He's back from the dead, from the post office. He escaped the post office. Now he must die. Oh, no, he got in the car. Oh, that was a mistake, wasn't it? You're gonna regret that because now you are trapped like a rat. Ah! Well, do you guys have any final last words? death by taco shop. Ah, actually, death by tiger. Dude, you're not gonna, oh my gosh, like, I'm getting juked so much by this man. But he's not good enough. Tigry always gets you. All right, you're the last one. You better fight me with those samurai swords, dude. You got samurai swords for no reason. You're not even using them. Come on, this is a knife fight. I got mine, you got yours. La-di-da-di-da, here I come. Bah! And that's it. Nobody escapes Tigry's tacos. Nobody! Okay, we're doing player and bot this time, you guys. We got player, we got bot, and we got Granny Pig. So we're gonna see if they can still escape with all three of those. And I removed the acid, remember? So nobody has escaped since then because I was the piggy and they didn't even get to go outside. Tigry, you awake, buddy? You're looking kind of grumpy. Wake up! I got an auto clicker. Bro, why would you use an auto clicker in Piggy? What are you trying to click, the doors and the keys? Oh, hello, bunny. Bunny girl, hello. What are you're just running in place. Where are you going? Oh, and she's gone, okay. Oh wait, what happened to Tigry? I think Tigry left. Now we got little brother and Piggy Bot. Oh no, oh, he's lagging. Little brother's lagging so bad, run. This is not good, you guys, not good at all. Oh my gosh, they are doing numbers in there. Oh, little brother's crazy with the lag. He's insane, run. Oh no, now he's here. Oh, who shut the door? Bro, you can't be shutting the door on 20 people. Even though I did that in the very beginning. So I'm not one to talk. Okay, oh no, he's lagging so bad. I hope you put on your dancing shoes, bro, because I'm ready to tango. Let's go. Let's go, what do you got? Oh, you got nothing on me with those traps. Uh-oh, he wants me dead. Bro, with the lag is too much. Like, I'm going to die to this man. Oh, he shut the door on me. Oh, get juked. I am the juke legend. You're not gonna get me. You're the lag legend. Oh, yes, come get me. Oh, he wants a hug. I'm not giving you a hug. Quick, hop in, somebody. Does anybody have the gas? Oh my, oh, he's going for me. He's going right for me. Run, run. No, please, not again. Little brother, please. We've already been down this road. And I got too lucky the first time. Don't you be slamming doors on me, though. Oh, this man has an auto clicker. Okay, they just gassed up the car. You guys, we're ready to go. Piggy's camping. Oh, gosh, what the heck is wrong with you, lady? Oh, here she comes. Quickly. Oh, wait, no. I do not want to get stuck in the car. But I do want this carrot. That will definitely help. Because we're about to get Granny Pig. But we can also get the gun. And I think Doggy's bone should be over here too. Yes, it's right there. Okay, dynamite, anybody? Oh gosh, not Granny again. Oh, dynamite, come on. Bro, with the auto clicker. Oh my gosh, that's annoying. Ah, he's out here slamming doors on people. He can't even control his auto clicks. Okay, bunny with the carrot. Hopefully she gets the right person. Now, all we need to do is get that plank for the white key, which is right here, because you can't cheat with the acid anymore. Ha ha. Oh gosh, oh gosh. Granny's doing that thing where she jumps and she gets stuck. Oh yeah, I'm gonna step in this trap. I'm gonna play it cool and I'm just gonna get rid of this trap just in case. Doggy's got the wrench. Come on, bro, let's go. Right here. Yeah, I can see that, doggy. I can see that you have it. Let's go. This is our chance. But there's like three pigs coming to get us. Oh no. Oh, we died with the wrench. Are you serious, dude? We gotta go all the way back. Me and the shirtless man have to go all the way back. Go on, dude, get it. It should be right here on this box. No, where are you going? No, where are you going? Where does he think that the wrench is? Why is little brother asking me to hug him? No, I don't want to hug you. You're gonna kill me. You murderer. Go grab the wrench, dude. Right here, right here. Please, somebody. This pig is trying to hug me. Oh my gosh, somebody please! Man without the shirt, you had one job. One job to grab this wrench, do it now. It's right there, dude. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, the whole piggy family's out here, you guys. What? No, and there's a trap right there. This is not happening. What's up, little brother? Oh, he's trying to juke me. Oh, bunny, please help. Just get little brother. Okay, please grab this wrench. Grab it. grab the wrench. Stop typing in the chat. Why does everybody type in the chat instead of grab the wrench? Oh my gosh! You guys are killing me out here. I just needed the wrench. I had the plank. So now we gotta play Infection, unfortunately. So let's see if we can get an escape. Probably not, but you never know. I'm just gonna sit behind this crate and I have all of my bodyguards here, including the peacock. All right, who's the piggy? Oh, it's Scary Barry out of all people. Oh no, oh no. Oh, you didn't see me. Oh, he just got a 2-for-1 combo special. And now there's two berries. This is not good. This is not good at all. Run! Okay, I'm gonna hide right here. They don't see me. Oh, doggy, you just blew my cover, dude, I think. Okay, we're just gonna play it cool. We're just gonna play it cool. Look out, dude. This might be it. Uh-oh, I shouldn't have done that. Oh, no, no, I'm stuck. Ah! Well, guys, I think it's the time where we have to find out who the traitor is. Oh, wait, that's right. I'm the traitor. Yes, doggy, it's traitor mode. It is traitor mode, and everybody is getting sliced and diced. Those are Granny's orders. She's running out of meat for the tacos. She needs to cook up more meat. Bacon, get up. What are you doing? There's so many people over here. And I know exactly where I'm gonna strike. Right over here. Oh, doggy died already to Piggy Bot. All right, now what can we do here? Piggy, I'm gonna need your help, okay? You're gonna have to move. You gotta move, Piggy. I gotta set traps and stuff. Uh-oh. Whoops. Whoops. Whoopsies. Oh, get sliced. Oh, yes, I'm going for you. Oh, get sliced. Everybody's dying today. Look out. Yes, it's Tussy. Tussy the traitor. Don't fall in my trap, brother. Yeah. Yes, it is I, the traitor. Welcome to Tigry's Tacos. Now give me that taco meat right now. Oh, we got two doggies in the bathroom. Oh my gosh. Hold on. Yes. Oh wait, that's not a dog, but that is. Who let this dog in here? No animals allowed. Oh, it's just you and me, bro. It's just you and me, bro. Ah, not anymore. Now it's just me. This is going so fast and I love it. Now, is there anybody else in here? No. Good job, Piggy. Keep up the hard work. Don't go for me though. I'm the traitor. Come on, bro, I'll show you a good hiding place. It's over here. I'm gonna put a trap right there. Oh, nice and blended into the floor. I love it. Oh my gosh, you guys, Piggy is getting so many people. Uh-oh. I don't wanna go for him when he's that close to Piggy because I don't know if he's the last person. But if he is, I think that I can do it. I just don't wanna die. Uh-oh, 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 look at him go. Here we go. Here we go, bro. This is it. This is it. Yes. Yes. Ha! That's right. That's right. Nobody stops me this time. Finally, I win traitor. Oh my gosh. All right, you guys. So that was Tigry's Tacos. I hope you guys enjoyed it. The hint for the next map that I'm going to be making is Sprinkles. And it's a map for a piggy that I haven't even done a map for yet. So I'm really trying to make every single piggy character at least one map. Sometimes I will repeat them, but I feel like they all should have their own unique map. So if you guys can guess what that is with the hint of Sprinkles, let me know down in the comments below. And if you enjoyed it, Tigry's Tacos, smack the like button. Subscribe for more gameplay and ring that bell down below. That way you guys get notified every single time my videos go live. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.